So we see this barricade here. It's on fire. It was reportedly attacked by the Ukrainian army in the morning, and they're around it now. So this is the Ukrainian army leaving the scene. Just now here on the outskirts of Slavyansk, with this check post behind me here burning.